felt the audio. Did you kind of settle in after the first several controls of the game?
Yeah.
You had some darts there that obviously the Jazz first half went along. So how good did you feel when you got when you were picking up that connection with Jazz?
The Jazz had a great game. This week, Akron inside for a double team phone. So, you know, I probably would have done the same. We got a lot of weapons on offense, and we keep working. We don't know about next week. Maybe Rob's
just get that ground game going.
I know. It feels good that we have a lot of weapons.
That's one of the bigger question marks is just the lack of two men pass catchers in the season. 2 weeks you've got two different guys over 100 yards. Rob almost got there today. You're comfortable with 99, so. Is your comfort level in that group? Would you say it's pretty good, pretty high?
Yeah, it's there. I mean, like I said, there you go. We've got a lot of weapons, and everybody can make those plays. The season's open.
Bob, what does it do for you in the offense when the corner can come out and carry the ball 21 times and kind of dominate the ground game in the first half like that?
It's good. I think the first seven plays were the same play, just right and left. It feels really good when you just march on the field and it does. It opens up the pass game. And even in those run looks, we threw a bunch of bubble screens or whatever you were calling it. Yeah, run game opens up that. That opens up the run game. It's football's a balancing game.
Fifty-four points, right?
Yeah, exactly. 54 points is the answer. So
that throw to Rob, that was a run pass option.
Yeah. One kind of.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was.
How often, percentage-wise, how often do you pull up and throw? How many are those our pass run pass options?
About 50-50 shot. See where the defense is, and if they're going to stop the run, then throw up. If they're going to stop the pass, run.
How much confidence does a team like this give you? Not many completions, no turnovers, basically doing what you wanted to do.
It gives us a lot of confidence. It gives the offense confidence. Yeah, not just me. Like I said, we got weapons on the offense. We're willing to use. We'll see how it is next week.
I think Alec.